Yo, what's up?
I'm not really sure why, but some of the worst YouTubers tend to be kids. Like a couple years back, I made a video about some of the most spoiled kids on all of YouTube. There were kids crying about not getting their favorite candy bar. There were also kids who got to choose whatever they wanted at the store and they still weren't happy. I remember hating my life after I made that video because kids on YouTube are just bad. But nothing is as bad as what I found a couple of days ago.